Hello, this is Kevin from 2N Solution. Here are NHL all-time assist leaders such as Wayne Gretzky, Ron Funks, Mark Messier, Ray Bourque, Jaromir Jagr, Paul Coffey, and Joe Thornton. Joe Thornton has the most assist as an NHL active player. Most of all, Thornton is one of only 13 NHL players in history with 1,000 NHL assists. On regular season, Joe Thornton has played 1,641 games played, 10,090 assists, and 185 plus minus with 1,250 penalty infraction minutes and 143 power play goals. Simply, point is calculated by number of goals plus number of assists. In this case, 421 goals plus 10,090 assists is equal to 1,641 points. Amazing, Joe. Thornton is currently played with the Toronto Maple Leafs for NHL 2020 to 2021 season. Previously, played for Boston Bruins from 1998 to 2006, except one season in National Hockey League in Switzerland. Thornton went on to another 15 seasons with the San Jose Sharks from 2005 to 2020. Joe Thornton has 421st NHL goal and made the first goal as a Maple Leafs on 16th of January 2021. Let's see how Joe Thornton continue archive NHL all-time assist, passing over Paul Coffey and Jaromir Jagr next couple of seasons. I'm looking forward to watching his play with the Maple Leafs. Thank you for your watching, and please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and like my post. See you soon, bye for now.